What's up? It's me, Eccentric Gamer, and it's time for my Luigi Superstar Saga, boyos. You're not getting into them right now. Just like in the actual games, you can't touch us. If we're on the floor, that you can, though. So yeah, we're pretty much done with this area, I think. Well, there's that spot, but I don't think we can get to that yet. Till the time being comes, let's just kill this one. And we'll take care of that other room. And then we should be good. Oh, you buddy. Oh, dang, I need a heal. Don't kill me, Bloopers. I meant no harm, even though I'm trying to kill you. They didn't believe me. Quick, I must think about plan B. I will dance for distraction. You will be completely mesmerized by Luigi's thighs. You will fall under the spell of the swift and clean movement. So entrancing, isn't it? Why am I doing this? I don't even know why I'm doing this. I don't even know. Whatever. I was confused for a second. That's why I did wasn't doing it, really. I was like, wait, why am I doing a rose move? I know I did that one time. That was just because I really needed to end the episode and I needed to finish it. Really fast. But since I'm doing it, I might as well do it more. I don't know. Whatever. Whatever stuff. Let's just rock the house. I still love the song. The song is just too epic for everything that you will ever know. Oh, bring it on. Oh, I got you, boy. Oh, no, you got me. That's not cool, man. Crap. Press it too early. I shall not die! Booyah! Seems that it always works for Mario. There we go, that's a boy, Luigi. Booyah! Alright, come on, bring it on, bring it on. I got you, I got you, I got you. You ain't nothing. I got you down. Oh, what, son? What do you say about that? And oh crap, I forgot I was... See? This is why I hate... Wait, I thought I took... go flirting. I thought I took care of all these people. I seriously did. Hold on. Oh, the other one's here too? Did I make them all respawn or something? I don't see anyone else, so maybe I just need to make this guy die. Alright, let's go kill him. I guess I thought I killed him, but I guess I didn't. Whatever. How many? Oh, okay, there's only two boopers. Alright. Let's take care of these peoples. I'm gonna do this super fast, I think. I don't know why I'm taking the pestilence first. I don't know. Guess these are not that hard. Don't, oh, darn it! Oh, no, don't die, Mario. Please don't die of poison. I really don't want you to die of poison. Also, don't die of the blooper as well. That is also important. Oh! Holy crap. Oh, snap. This is not good. Immediate healing. Okay, he's got 1 HP. We really need to get him back up in the... I was gonna say, please, Luigi, have a turn. No, let's do it right. Mushrooms. We need to get rid of those anyway. I'll do a full healing after this battle, I think. Those mushrooms I have. Luigi, I don't think so. You won't get me. Oh, didn't get Mario that time. Oh, what's up with that? Oh,
upset.
Oh. And the crowd goes wild, but not right now because he's.
Mario's getting ticked, and he's gonna beat up some beans. Looks like it's baked beans tonight, boys.
Really have no idea what I'm talking about. Like, do it too late. These guys are getting down more, though. Yeah. Take that, blooper. Oh, you wanna come for Luigi again? Oh, I said Luigi says, I don't think so. What?
Baby.
I think I don't like a critical or something. No, but he's still dead, so it doesn't matter. Bye-bye. I got you! What? Bring it on. Not hammer. Jump then. Not hammer! Jump on them. There we go. Ah, crap. It's happening again. Okay, so what? Five? Oh, okay. I could have sworn I had set so it wouldn't do that. Let's see. Let me check for a second. Oh wait, if I do that, it's gonna pop up in a really annoying thing. Okay, never mind. Before I do something stupid, I'm just going to not do something stupid. Okay, so apparently every 5 minutes it I gotta watch out for, I guess. Whatevs and stuffs. Alright, gotta make sure to do that. It'll be my little assignment. Oh, you thought you got me, didn't you? Haha, nope, I got you. I got you, didn't I? And we really can't go in there at all. And yes, we're just gonna be swimming this whole distance because it's much faster than walking. Honestly. Okay, let's get in a battle with you. I could teach you a thing or two. You're just goon divers, I can handle you guys. So you're gonna be one of those little tricky guys that just go up in the air while I say, nope, you're dead. You're going to Luigi, huh? Well, too bad. Walls. Wow, nobody wants to do the jump attack, which I'm kind of glad of, because I don't like that one. I like this one better, because it's just so easy to hit. And then we just jump on them. Just like normal Goombas. Oh, and then they float. What's up with that? And they have their little witty-witty leg motion, whatever thing. Thing that they do, whatever ease. And let's just kill a Rooskies, and shabam! Super Mushroom all the way. That's how we do it. I don't actually think there's that many people to take care of in this place, so let's just get rid of them. Once and for all. Because you want to make sure that you hit everybody, like, you want to make sure that you train against everybody. I think I've said that before, but I just want to reiterate, train. Like, seriously. Or you can have a tough time with some of the bosses and stuff. Not so much with the regular guys, but bosses, they can give you trouble if you don't, like, train. And if you take care of everybody in every room at least once, you don't have to, like, go back over and over and over again to train. But as long as you get everybody, you should be pretty good. But just in case you're not, like, really that good, then you might want to, like, at the game, like, with dodging and stuff, then you might want to consider going and picking up some extra training or whatever. You just might want to, but why did I jump on that? Seriously, I wanted to jump on that guy, but for some reason wasn't targeting him. That's because Mario killed the last one. And bam! What? I was even ready for that. I was just on that, man. And I said I was going to heal after that one battle, but I didn't. But oh well, doesn't matter. We just got a couple of pest nuts. They're really pesty nuts. Oh, what? Is there like a thing that you have to like look at them or something and like, depending on like how many times they blink or whatever direction they turn, maybe direction, because then they'd be going the opposite way, I don't know. And Luigi's gonna die, so let's get him some refreshing herbs. There we go. And crap, don't hit me. Heal. Very important, I do not want Luigi to die. Oh, see, look! That's what I mean! Look at that. You can't even get them. But they still show up. They don't even bother to program them out. They just want to be like, oh, guess what? You can't get them. You just get a woo bean. Though maybe you get the reward for finding them. I don't know, maybe it's easier to get rewards for them because they know you can't kill them in underwater, so they just let you get the reward. I don't know, but it's annoying. And I don't think I've actually ever killed a gold beanie. Actually ever killed it, so, oh well. Surprising how many levels we're, like, gaining. It's like, every video, both of the bros are getting a level. I knew that we would be getting a level from him. Every single video, just, like, a level. It's like, holy crap. Let's do stash. Luigi must make his mustache flow very, very wonderfully in the breeze and such other things. We are doing pretty good on time. We are like at 10 minutes. That's pretty sweet. Oh yeah. we are gonna like... Oh, what's up with that? Oh, let's see. Oh, wait. Maybe they jump before they do it, even when they roll out of something? I'm not entirely sure what that is, but let us give Luigi a hand there, because if we don't, he would get hurt before his turn, and we don't want to have to cost Luigi any more life. I don't know what the pattern for that is. There must be one. Unless I just expect you to have that quick reaction time. There's the gold beanie gun. Now that I've said that in the last episode, they're just going to like keep throwing them out there. Just like, oh, I guess what, you're going to have some fun times. Oh, yeah, buddy. I'm going to bring the house down on you. And you're dead. You're dead. You're dead. Dead, dead, dead. You're dead because we killed you. We took you by surprise. Come on, Luigi, you can go up higher. For goodness sakes, you jump higher than in every single other game, pretty much. Darn it, I forgot again. I'm never gonna remember, like, to do that, am I? It's just gonna happen. And it's always seems to happen with the bloopers. The bloopers just attacking me and just like, oh, guess what, lol, your screen. And that seems to happen too. I really don't like them. I really don't like these best nuts. I want to remember how I'm supposed to dodge that half. Well, know who the dodging first. Blah. Let's just heal him up first. Yummy, 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 yummykins. And we are going to do some. Not that. No, not there. That. Because Mario needs that. Oh, are you kidding me? How are you even kidding me, man? I hate... Okay, I'm totally hating that right now. But why is my stupid thing... You just had to... control me right now. I'm gonna kill you. Ba-boom. Now... mushroom. Cool, right there. I totally really need to heal these people up.
These peeps up!
Okay, I'm just gonna, like... compare both of them until I can figure out. Well, not for the jumping. I can't do the jumping. Come on, bring it on. I got you. I'm gonna kill the bloopers. Because I want to learn more about these pest nuts. And why they are suddenly purple. Are you kidding me? Like, every single time they hit me, it's poison now. Didn't do that in the forest. Are these more poisonous versions or something stupid like that? I really hate using all these. Boom! I guess he just had to. Look, maybe they. Whatever. We gonna beat you. Oh. That was epic. Any more?
Any more want a piece of me? Huh? Huh? What?
You gonna take this? You gonna take this back? I'm gonna kill you all. I swear as I kill you all. Bring it on. Yo buddy. What are you talking about? You ain't got nothing. I'm gonna kill you all. Yeah, buddy. That's right. You heard it here first. I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna kill you. Where's he going? Yeah, I found him, buddy. Boom. Boom, baby. Let's a kill. Oh, that's looking pretty sweet right there already. Immediately dead. Awesome. We got rid of one blooper. Ah, you little cheap shotter. I hate you. I'm gonna make you die. You dead first. I didn't mean to attack. Oh, it's a good thing I did both of them, because that kind of, like, wasn't ready to react. See, it's just like, I guess it's just like the pest nuts. You just gotta be ready for those. Gotta look at them, man. It's crazy. I mean, you gotta, like, have those times down, buddy. Alright, as I said, you're dying first. Okay, so you do a double hop when you attack Luigi. Got it. But you're dead, so it doesn't matter anyway. Oh, you're dead. Can we even get up there, seriously? I wanna get some stuffs up there. Maybe I can, like, do a cool, fancy... No, not really. No, I'm just kidding. What are these even platforms even for, seriously? Are they, like... or something specific? That could be for spin jumping up there, because you can't make it. I don't know. Whatever. I don't know. Care. Doesn't matter. Let's go into surface area. Surface area is a math term. I know. So funny for doing that. Meanwhile, near the border. Remember to move the mouse as I'm up. Yay. Ooh, a cutscene. What's this? Oh my gosh, holy crap, that helmet is huge, man. Holy crap. Oh, great letter. Will this guy do? Anyone will do now. Hurry, quickly. Oh snap. Dude, Bowser just got possessed. Dang, son. BB beat surfing spot. Oh, I'm gonna go. Break the rock. I wanna go to the surfing spot. I wanna surf on things. You suck. You guys suck. I wanna surf, man. Whoa, what's going on, man? What's going on here? Oh my. Dude, hair flip. Hair flip. Prince Beasley, that is awesome. I love you, dude. I have searched high and low for you two. I fear that you met a terrible fate. Why would you think that? We're awesome. We can't die. What the heck is he talking about? Oh, Beanstar fell.
Yes, it is true. The Beanstar split into four pieces. They have scattered. It is sad, really.
What? You say you'll help me search for the Beanstar pieces?
Of course, I would be most appreciative. But actually, I'd like you two to go to Beanstbean Airport.
Hehehe, you'll see.
Princess Peach is blessing our fair land with her presence!
A dignitary of Princess Peach's stature visiting our kingdom is a very serious affair. And that is why I would like you two in attendance to greet her royal loveliness.
As such, you must head for Beanbean Airport immediately.
Well, by and by, the Beanbean Airport is south of Beanbean Castle. I must head there myself immediately, so I'll see you there.
That did not count as he did not do the animation. Sorry. I don't know if I counted those before, but I'm not counting that one. No, that just didn't count. Or did I count that one before? Oh, wait a minute. Those are the places I don't want to go. I don't want to go there. Don't like those people. Don't go there. Not yet in this game. Pardon the game, seriously. My advice to you. Don't go there. We instead are gonna go. I know it said to go to the airport, and I've already kinda showed you where that is, but we're going for a save because we got a lot done in this episode, right? I'm part, whatever. Right? I mean we killed a bunch of people. That took up like majority of the video, and then we got out here and got a little short cutscene. Yeah, so I think that's pretty productive, I'd say, maybe. I don't know if you'd say so, but I don't know. I think it's pretty good. But anyway, next part, we are going to definitely get a lot more done than we got done today, because we're going to go to the Beanbean Airport. What? I know, it's crazy, right? I just had to, like, do that crazy, like, what thing for just, like, how crazy this is, man. I don't know, it's crazy. yeah, so I will see you guys next part. 20 minutes, pretty good. See you guys later. Saying so much, like, you know, I don't know. I'll see you guys later. Goodbye.